this day I never thought would come based off my injuries. But I had a lot of inspiration. I wanted to come back and work for Chief Pace. He inspired me to come back. The outreach, outpour of support for the communities, their prayers, the cards, just inspired me and gave me the energy to work harder, to keep the negative out of my life, keep going with a positive attitude. And here I am, April 10th, and it's my first day back to work. The doctors didn't anticipate me driving until June, so I feel great.